Dear participants, dear friends, thank you for making a conference about sustainability, and thank you for caring about our future. Because for most adults, future means 20, 30, or even 40 years. But for many of us children, 2100 is still in our lifetime. And for us children, forests, trees, sustainability, and future are synonyms. Trees are our future. Without trees, we children have no future. And this is why we children plant trees together worldwide. As a first step, we want to plant 1 million trees in each country of the world. By now, we're already in over 100 countries with hundreds of thousands of children participating. We children often thought what we have to do to save our future as adults don't seem to solve these problems. And at many international consultations with children from over 100 countries, we ended with a 3-point plan, how we would save our future if we were the heads of governments of the world. And the first point is that we have to go down to zero emissions until 2050. But the great thing about this is that all technology we need for zero emissions already exists today. The second point is that until 2050, we only have a limited amount of CO2 left, which we can exhaust. And this is about 600 billion tons. Now, 600 billion tons divided up through the next 40 years until 2050 is about 15 billion tons a year. And now we as humanity have to decide how we will divide this up throughout the world's population. And for us children, there's only one possibility. Everybody gets the same, which would be 1.5 tons per person per year. And if someone wants more, they should pay to the ones that get less. And the third point is that we have to plant trees. We have to protect the forests, the already existing forests, and we have to plant trees. If we plant 1,000 billion trees, 1 trillion trees, then these trees will take up 10 billion tons of CO2 a year. So in addition to the 15 billion tons we have a year, we will have another 10 billion tons. Now, 1 trillion trees sounds like a huge amount, but it isn't actually. 1 trillion trees is only 150 trees per person. The Chinese have planted 2.7 billion trees in 2009. So if they continue that way, China alone will be able to plant 100 billion trees until 2050. And the Americans managed to the moon in 10 years. So why shouldn't we be able to plant 1 trillion trees in 10 years? So I wish you a lot of success at your conference, and now stop talking, start planting.